Rizzo with the bases loaded. Ball four. Cubs lead again.
Great at bat.
And a drive out of the left center. It's a grand slam. Ian Happ makes it 6-1.
This is his last pitch of the game, I think.
And it's a fair ball into the left field corner. Bryant will score. Hayward around third. 8-1. Two-run double. Addison Russell.